Hey guys, hope you're having a great day. I'll be showing you this great song by Adam Hambrick called White Lane. We are in standard tuning, four chords in song, which are F, C, A minor, and G. I'll be doing my G this way, ring finger on the third fret of the low E, pinky third fret of the high E, index finger, first fret of the B. F, if you don't know how to make an F this way, index finger, first fret of the B, middle finger, second fret of the G, ring finger, third fret of the A, pinky, third fret of the D. You'll be strumming from the A string down. The intro in the verse will be F, C, A minor, G, and the strumming pattern is going to be down, up, and you can play the verse the same way if you want to, these little hammer-ons, but you don't have to during the verse. So the intro goes like this. I'm doing there, F. You'll play the F without your middle finger down, and then you're gonna hammer on to the second fret of the G. Lift the middle finger up and then do a up pick. Okay. You go to the C, same way. Hammer on the middle finger to the second fret of the D string. Then you'll do a down strum of the C chord with your middle finger down. So that part again real slow. Do a down strum and an up strum on the A minor, and then it goes to the G. Okay? Then you'll strum the G chord without your index finger down, then you'll put it down. Okay? Now, all that real slow. Like I say, you can do the little hammer-ons to the verse if you want to. If not, you can just do the. All right, then the chord is going to be a little bit different. It's going to be the first two times through. It'll be F, A minor, G. So it'll be. Some of the chord changes as we go along. Also in the description, I'll put the chord progression, so maybe that'll be easy for you to follow along. There is one bridge part, and he'll do the F, G, then back to the F, and then back to the G again.
Fly, and I'm on the same.
I'll back that up and we'll do that little chorus again. Like I say, he changes up the chord progression just a little bit on that. That helped you out. If you got any questions, just leave a comment. Let me know and I'll try to answer them for you. And as always, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.